What's happening, peoples? By request, part two to Mega Man 64.
People are forced to
not pleased with this the first time around.
The people of this world rely
but
on
I don't know. I'm hopeful. Maybe it'll turn out to be pretty good. Don't know. From what I do remember, I could not find Grandpa T-1000. Gotta run out to the police station if I'm correct.
Good luck!
So, let's see what we can do. That's right. Monkey Man saving the day. I don't remember. That's the action button. Alright. I gotta get to the police station. Find this dude. Figure out where I gots to go. Ooh, get out of the road. Yeah, people do not wait for pedestrians around here. Wasn't the... Alright. Downtown. The police station's gotta be by City Hall. I think it was further north. Okay. Not a good start. Oh, and here's that bitch. The one who's letting all these squirrely, yeah, I'm waiting for you. That lady that's waiting for all these, or releasing all these squirrely Lego men. Being kind of a crapshoot, finding it. I didn't explore downtown that closely. Bank. Oh, where to go? Well, unless it's over. That might be it. Maybe it's this building. Yes! Beautimus! Let me in. There we go. Okay. Yeah, where is he? Okay, well, he said the mayor's office, so I'm gonna go ahead and assume we need to go to town hall then? Wouldn't know where else to go. Is that town hall? It looks more like a church than anything else. No, that's or City Hall. There we go. Boom, VIP.
Hey,
oh my.
Mega Man.
It is a horrible scene.
Eh?
Look at how crusty he is.
Let me introduce you to the mayor of this island, Amelia.
Amelia.
Nice to meet you. I'm an old friend of Professor Barrow.
I worked as his assistant for a while.
Amelia rocking a mad beehive. That looks wicked.
It's a small world, isn't it?
To tell you the truth, we've gotten reports that there are some pirates headed this way. I was asking the professor if he might have any idea what they're after.
I'll bet anything they're after the legendary treasure supposedly buried on this island.
There are a lot of stories about the treasure, but no one knows exactly what it is.
The treasure, not just treasure. The only treasure.
I've been in the digging.
The mother lode, is that what they
time,
called it?
But I haven't been able to find out anything about this island's treasure except legends and myths. Look, Mega Man, I'll be here for a while talking with Amelia. So why don't you go back and keep an eye on Roll? Tell her not to worry about me, okay?
Okay. Back to the... What a shit office. She's got some rocks. Nice desk. Is that the skyline? The city skyline? I don't know. That doesn't... That almost... Wonder what... That's gotta be based... I don't know. Maybe that is. I don't think it is. It looks too... That city looks a little bit more dense than this one. A lot of higher buildings or taller buildings. I wonder if that's modeled off of an actual city. If you know, let me know. I'm curious. I'll do a little bit of reading, see if I can find out. Is that the same lady I ran into at the parts store? The junk store? Maybe not. Let's see if you got something nice to say. Oh my. Say what's up, and we'll be on our merry way. Hey, those are the snot-nosed fucking kids. Boom. These little fucking things, dude. Yeah, okay. Okay, so when I went to the door, it showed me that prompt. I have to be able to do something over here. Well,
what are you staring at? out! Don't you know you can't treat girls that way? Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down!
He's made his point.
You all right?
Huh? Or she. I don't know. Paprika? Sounds a little bit feminine to me. Great anime, by the way. If you have not seen Paprika, definitely worth a look.
You just mind your own business!
Mind your own... Asshole! Do nothing but help you out. And then you tell me to mind my own shit. Alright. I'm grateful. Yeah, alright. What is that? Just a can? That just... it's a weird thing to just place there. Or is that where those kids were at? And they just left their garbage there.
Aye, aye, it's gone up and away. Omega Man!
What up?
Where's Gramps? What? He's talking with the mayor at City Hall? I hope he'll be okay. By the way, did you see those weird-looking ships that just flew past here? I've never seen ones like that before. I wonder whose they are.
It looked like an enormous hand. That's all I saw.
There didn't look like.
Those are the pirate ships. Yeah, he is.
Mega Man, I'm going to go make sure he's all right. Whoa!
Okay, well, this just means I have to go, I guess. There's our buddy, Senor Monkey Man.
Hold it right there. You can't go in there. This area's closed off.
Please, officer, let us through. Our grandfather's in there and...
Hmm? You can't go in either. It's dangerous.
What's happening?
Those pirates have attacked the island. Just like they said they would. They're after the treasure that's supposed to be buried
here. People doing what they say they're gonna do.
Enough talk.
You have to
leave here. Now!
Pirates?
They've occupied the gate over there. They're too heavily armed. We can't even get close to them.
Well, dude, I've got a blaster
on
my arm.
Mega Man, I'm going with you.
No role is too dangerous. Let me handle this.
But... All right. You look out for Gramps, okay?
Wait, are you crazy?
Wait, where do you think you're going? What can a single boy possibly do?
Yeah, what could he do? Oh man, this is gonna be a chore.
No way we're gonna give you the key.
Let's get him!
Key. Oh, no, no, no. Get the key to the gate. One of the three Servebots has the key. They can pass it. Back and forth between them.
Mission start!
Oh, no. Destroy all three of them. I don't give a shit. I want this yellow guy done. That's it. I'm gonna die. Machine has it. Well, that's brutal. You really have to start over? Yeah, you do. You know, I saw that monkey in Apple Market. Maybe I should just go. Maybe I should. He was right there to the left before I went in that door just there. I wonder if I can just save it right there. That would be ideal. Hmm. Maybe that secretary was right. I can, I'll find my way. Yep, he is. We know who he is. Yes, Professor Merrill.
Hey!
Oh, you can. It's just start. That's the way to get through the cutscenes. Now you know. There. Talk to this lady.
What are you staring at?
Yes, we know. We know. We know.
Go on, get out of here. What are you staring at? I'm not a circus clown or something. Go on, get out of here.
Now I go talk to the dog.
Hey, cut it out! Don't you know you can't treat girls that way?
We can't skip any of this.
Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down!
Get out of here!
Are you all right?
I did not realize that there was a little bit of foreshadowing, I think. Did you see them eyes? She was giving Mega Man the look. I think we all know where that's going. Alright, the kicker will be to save with Monkey Man right here. I really want to be able to save, because if I can't, I don't know. Mega Man. Yeah. Alright, life gauge fully charged. That's all we can do. Yeah, I want to save. Monkey Man knows what's up. Combat, speed, endurance.
Mission
okay,
start.
Well. Not a good start. One's got it. I saw him pass it. No. Oh yeah, he is fast. Oh, he just gave it to the... Yeah, he just gave it to that guy now. Oh my. Where do I go? Did you do the blue one now? Oh shit! Ah! Come on. Oh my gosh, I'm so close to getting this blue motherfucker. There we go, there's one down. He just dished it to the other guy. Oof. All right, this one's all about... Ooh, fuck yeah, he lets out way more bullets. Holy shit, I am fucked. Need Monkey Man. Something ain't right here. How the fuck? Okay. That can't be used. I wonder if I can leave this space. Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm at a loss right now. I gotta either get back to monkey. Yeah. Fuck. Okay. Well. This is gonna be a tough one, cause I have no health. Although I see that little red circle down there, and I don't know if my shit's recharging. Library. Fuck, if there was a hospital or something here, that'd be most ideal. Invested. Yellow guy's got it. Gotta be coming this way, right? Missed my surprise attack attempt. Well, maybe if I just stay. Fuck. Chipping away, I'm getting there. I got a good feeling about this shit. Red dude's almost down. See if we can get him on this side of the street. Woo! Yeah, yeah, suck it, you fucking Lego shit.
Mission complete!
That's what's up.
Miss Tron! We're so sorry. We lost the team.
Oh, what happens this time? I can't take my eyes off you for a second.
No subtitles now? That's a little strange.
You wait till we get back. You're in a lot of trouble. Oh,
they had them throughout
no.
the entire game, I thought.
Who was that? Wait, wasn't that the same boy as before? He disabled the Bloomberg by himself? I don't understand. Whenever I think about him, I get this funny feeling.
Oh, forget
really just
it!
Soaking
Who cares
all
what this feeling
in.
Is? It's all his fault! His
You know, I have to admit, that
How
mission, though,
he?
Was
I'll
pretty
him
tough.
Not to mess
it's
with
pretty
me
challenging.
Or my kids.
The problem is that what makes Tell it challenging is how difficult it is to just interact in the environment and play the game. Maybe that foreshadowing will come in.
I don't want to hear about that. Do you know what you've done?
Huh? You're a lot dumber than you look.
You should have known better than to pick a fight with the Bonne. Of course, if you agree to become one of my servants, I suppose I could forgive you. What do you say? That way my brother will never have to know about what you did to us.
Join up with pirates? I don't think
so. I'm gonna be pissed.
All right then, forget you. Fine, see if I care. I gave you a chance and you turned it down. Don't come back crying to me later.
This is not,
Your history!
This is not gonna fare well for the evildoers. I can tell you, I'm gonna put a stop to this shit right now. Whoa, fuck! Oh, fuck! Well, I'm out of here. Bit more challenging. I like it. I like it. Fuck. Ah, I can't take another hit. Gosh, are you kidding me? No way! Oh my god!
Good luck!
Hold it right there!
Oh my god, there is no way to save? There's something I'm not understanding. There's something that's I'm missing with this that's not helping me at all. Well, and that's bullshit that you have to do the whole thing with this key again. I just don't see how one can continue to fuck up and want to keep playing it. I don't know. I suppose that I'm gonna have to just fucking tough it out. I'll just have to play really reserved, I guess. There's something I'm not picking up on here that
Mission Star
would help me. So I can't use that. Well. Shit. How the fuck do I use the special?
Never get the key from us.
Alright, I'm gonna hang out in here. Between these. Ah! So I can save it for the battle with the Pirate Queen. To play this where I can keep my health. I mean, I've been chipping away, it's been good. Maybe I'll chill out in this little section here. This is a nice little spot. I do like being here. Ooh, fuck. Better, getting better. Jesus, fuck her down. Impossible. You're done, man. Here we go, here we go. Getting some shards of stuff.
Mission complete!
Okay, well, that was easy. that was just luck of the draw. And I think I have full health, right?
We're so sorry.
I got those shards of...
Oh, what?
Ooh. There's... Oh, I can just... Can I just go to the door? Are you fucking kidding me? Or do I need to actually... Can I just go through? That would be the shit. Okay, so... I need to kill. Fuck! That... That is bullshit. That's bullshit that everything keeps moving while you have to read this dumb shit sign. Stay in the grass. She can't move on you. She can't. Ooh! Man, cutting it close. Oh, yeah, we are making leaps and bounds in the improvements department. You're almost there. Ooh! Man, we haven't taken a hit in so long. I am so surprised. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah! I've never felt so fucking pumped about that. Holy criminy.
I mean, not bad. You're stronger than I thought. I'll give you credit for that. Miss Tron, are you all right?
Get on your pink fish ship.
Get in quick, right? It's not over yet. Don't think you've won. Next time, I won't be so easy on you. I'll make
All right.
sure you pay for
That's
this.
That's fine.
Let's go! Rocket!
Much better. But if I'm... So the way that it's going... Oh, monkey man. Well, check the street. Make sure I'm not going to get hit by anything. You are the cheeriest fucking thing in this whole game. Of course I want to recharge my shit. Beautiful. What should I do now? Wait a minute. No. I don't have things that shoot long range. I should find out about that. Oh my God, clutch. This guy's the shit. Yes! Why can't I win? Yeah, you got a problem when that is a prompt or a question you can ask an NPC. Okay, well, let me equip that long range part now, because Monkey Man is on it. Yeah, I do. You're amazing. Well, I'm just gonna save because you gave me that. Alright, now to equip that. Equip. Beautiful. Well, that's awesome, man. I'm pumped. Okay, so we got the pirates out. I got the key. I can go back through this door.
Indications are that the mysterious group of pirates will continue its offensive for the foreseeable future. Recapping our top story of the day. At 2 o'clock this afternoon, the city center was attacked by a group of unknown pirates who demanded they be given the keys to the caves and tunnels underneath our island. The mayor has refused to give in to their demands and is currently under siege alone in City Hall. Local police are helpless in front of the power of the pirates' weapons. It may be only a matter of time before City Hall is destroyed. Hopes are rapidly fading as... I've just been handed this update, viewers. It appears that the robots and machines being used to lay siege to the city have been destroyed by a single young boy. And now, that same boy has come through the gate and is heading towards City Hall. Wait! There he is! I can see him!
15 minutes of fame right here.
Alone. Can this lone hero save the mayor?
Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. What?
Mission
Oh, no. What? So I just shoot. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. This is... Give me another guy. Where they at? Ooh, fucking. Ah. City Hall. Okay, no, let's get this guy right now. This guy needs to stop. Go home.
You there! Those robots are being deployed by a flying carrier. You should go after that first if you want to stop them. Swarming. Ladies and gentlemen, can you see
that fucking bitch? Get out of here. Give me some shards, bro. Again? keep hitting the perimeter, I guess, of the city hall. I don't know what else to really hit up. Maybe they're attacking a different building? I'm not sure. Oh, no, no. Station is not looking blame. Gotta keep this up. There we go. There's one of the flying fucking things. Get to the building. All right, fucking A. This little shit needs to go. See any more flying? Oh, there it is. These things keep getting transported, and I don't know what to do with it. Right, so quit banging your shit. Well, I have to just keep getting the thing that's shrink? I have to get the last one. See, he came from behind me before. Here we are, here we are.
The city hall is
beginning
to collapse. Our only hope lies with this mysterious hero. Good luck, stranger.
This thing needs to get out of my fucking life. Come on, come on. You're done. There we go. There we go. Tell me that's it. These guys are easy. They don't really put. I think the only thing they can really do to harm you is run into you. There we go. There we go. Where else are they coming from? Here we go. Is that it? Okay, fuck, fuck, fuck! Just keep circling, just keep circling. Oh my God. Dude, that missile attack is killer. Ah, there's no way I was gonna survive that. Oh. Well, I have a task ahead of me, man. Defending the city single-handedly and then destroying this, like, I don't even know what that was. I'm so frazzled right now. I can't handle it. The locking system sucks ass. The no saves. Oh, my goodness gracious. I'm just, I'm going to have to sit down and just process this because I'm not sure how the hell I just spent the last hour of my life. But needless to say, it brings us one step closer to achieving the ultimate goal of completing beating every N64 game. So we got that going for us. Needless to say, if you watched to the end, thank you so much for watching. I hope it wasn't too much of a chore. Couldn't have been as much of a chore for you as it was for me to watch this. So, without further ado, y'all take care. We'll catch you next time.